put your right hand in, and then what?
Shake it off.
Then you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, and you turn yourself around. And then what? That's what it's all about. Okay, why do you think I'm singing the hokey pokey in the shoulder? What if I said you put your right foot out, but your left hand went out? That would be weird, wouldn't it? What if you're...
I love it.
What if your head got mad because he wasn't involved in singing that song? And no. He was like, I'm just going to quit. I'm just not going to work anymore.
No.
It wouldn't do that, would it? What if your whole body just said, I don't like this song. We are not doing this.
No.
I feel like a bunch of fools doing this. We are not doing this. Do you think that would happen, would it? But you know what? That's kind of like the body of the church. Have you heard of that? Okay. So, in the body of the church, different people have different roles. Do you know what some of those roles are? Yep, we need to behave in church. Yep, that's a rule. Be quiet. I'm talking about roles. Roles are like, we have a preacher, right? Okay. What's another role that somebody has? The piano player is what she said. We have a piano player. What are some other things? We have people who take up the offering.
The church choir.
We have drums. But what are some different things that go on? We have people who feed us on Sunday, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
And we have, and Monday, we have people that feed us on Monday. And then we have a nurse. Do we have a nurse?
Mm-hmm.
We have a nurse. And, yeah, we have a pastor's assistant. That's right.
The boss.
We have a library upstairs that somebody does that for us, don't they? Yeah, we have all different kinds of things here. But what happens if our preacher says, I'm just not going to preach today? We wouldn't learn anything. This church would not be the same, would it? Yes, ma'am. Yeah, you can hold it so I can talk, okay? Okay, I'm going to talk, okay? You can hold it so I can talk. Help me hold it. Okay. And then, what would happen if I just said, we're not having children's church today?
No.
Yeah, I'd have some pretty mad kids at me, wouldn't I? Yeah. Would y'all be pretty mad at me?
Yeah.
You wouldn't talk to me for a while, would you?
I'd be happy.
You'd be happy? Well, you can just stay down here, then. If your head said it wasn't going to work during the hokey pokey, that would not be the hokey pokey, would it?
No.
If your head said they were not going to clap, we wouldn't have that's what it's all about, would we?
No.
No. Just like we have to have everybody to have a church, right? We have to have all these different people to have a church. And that's kind of like Jesus. We have to have all of him in our heart to be a Christian, right? We can't just have this little bit and say, oh, I'm just going to do a few bad things. We can't do that, can we?
No.
No.
You have to love God much.
Yes, you have to love him so much. How much do you have to love him? Everybody say, this much. Shut your eyes out. This much. So we can't just have a little bit of him in our life. We have to have all of him. Because without all of him, he doesn't work, does he? No. So let's remember that, okay?
We love God.
Yep. All right. So let's pray and let's remember that without all of Jesus, we're not Christians. All right. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you so much for allowing us to come to church today and allowing us to remember that you are God and we have to have all of you. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.